and here we go. And the flash. Oh, yeah. German suplex throw by Lesnar.
It was a brutal battle. Three German suplexes.
Oh no! Here again, what a great throw! Whoa! Now it's Triple H in control!
Triple H busted Lesnar wide open. Lesnar broke Triple H's arm.
I think he may have broke his arm! He may have broke his arm! He may have broke his arm!
A low blow. But at the end, the Beast went out victorious. And the rivalry was over.